Good morning, Falcons. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
This is my moment. I waited all my life. I could tell it's time. Drifting away, I'm one with the sunset. I have become alive. I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. 'Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. 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 I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Brandon.
And I'm Malachi.
Today is Wednesday, February 28th, 2018.
As a reminder, due to ACT testing this week, there will be no bells after the beginning of the school day. We will follow normal bell schedule, and teachers will dismiss their classes at the appropriate time.
Franklin Heights Special Olympics will have their last game of the season tonight at home, 6:30, against New Albany. Tonight is also senior night, so come out and cheer on the seniors. Admission is free.
The first practice for the boys' tennis will be held next Monday, March 5th. You will need all your paperwork filled out to be able to practice. Stop by room 2215 to talk to Coach K if you have any questions.
If you have been considering playing baseball this spring, it's not too late. Today and tomorrow from 3:30 to 6 are the final opportunities to join the team.
The cheerleading banquet will be on Tuesday, March 7th at 6:30 in the cafeteria. Freshmen, sophomores, and juniors, please bring a shareable dessert. Seniors, please bring drinks to share. Coach Linehan and Coach Mosley hope to see you there.
If you didn't order a senior shirt and wish you had, there are a limited number of extras available. For $10 each, see Ms. Garber in 2209.
All track athletes need to have a physical turned in by Monday, March 5th. You will not be able to practice until the paperwork is turned in. See Coach A in room 3211 if you have any questions or need a physical form.
Juniors and seniors who are at least 17 years old can work on Election Day on May 8th, earning $148 while working at the election booths. You must attend a training and work on Election Day to earn this money. If interested, please stop by room 3232 and see Mr. Tobin before first period or before third period. For more details, the deadline to turn in forms Tuesday, March 6th. So see Mr. Tobin this week.
Seniors, don't forget to submit your graduation ceremony information. Please go to the link below and complete the Google form. The deadline for completing this form is April 30th. If you submit your form and then you need to make changes, the information can be also resubmitted before April 30th. If you have any questions, see Mr. Barlow in 3201 or Ms. Hyman in 3209.
There will be mock interviews held on Wednesday, March 21st at 9:45 a.m. here at Heights. Come test your interview skills with representatives from real companies and see if you can land that dream job. This opportunity is available for all male students. Please see Ms. Moody if you would like to attend.
The Unified Track Team is still looking for general ed peers to be involved. This is a fun way to earn community service credits. See Ms. Henshin in room 1215 to get more information today.
Seniors, be sure to submit your senior pictures to the yearbook. The deadline is Monday, April 30th, or your school picture will be used. Email them at ms.sheldon@swcsd or stop by with a digital form, CD, or printed picture. Guidelines for pictures can be found outside 2212.
We are just over 1 month away from the video game deadline. Use Sploder.com to create your unique video game from scratch and submit them to Ms. Klinker by April 4th. There will be a playoff, a student vote for the best video game, and prizes. See Ms. Klinker in the library for more info.
Seniors, if you have not met your test points for graduation, you want to take the work keys test to help you meet the alternate pathway for graduation, please come to the guidance office. The next test will be given March 21st or 22nd.
Sophomores, are you interested in the DECA marketing program at FHHS? The program is actually called Innovation and Entrepreneurship, and the application can be found at the link below. You can apply today.
Now here's Damien and Harvey with today's weather and birthdays.
What's poppin', Falcons? You already know what it is. It's your boy, Harvey T.
And I'm Damien.
And we're with today's weather and birthdays.
Today will be partly cloudy with a chance of rain later tonight. The high will be 58 and a low of 48. Thursday will bring a chance of rain showers with a high of 55. The rain will end Friday, but it'll be windy and cooler with a high of 39.
Happy birthday today to Ben 245! Now back to you guys.
Thanks, guys.
For our final Black History Month fact today, we are talking about Lloyd Hall, an American chemist who made a significant contributions to methods of food preservation and sterilization in the country from 1925 to 1959. Lloyd was an honor student while going to Westside High School in Aurora, Illinois. He was a captain of the school debate team while competing in baseball, football, and track. Lloyd graduated in the top 10 of his class and had to choose between four college scholarships. He got a degree in chemistry from Northwestern University before starting his work in the food industry. He is now in the National Inventors Hall of Fame for the advancements of food safety.
Today's lunch options are Big Daddy's Pizza or a burrito. Have a great day, Falcons.